Hi there, my name is Dan Scott and I'm an Adobe Certified Instructor for Photoshop. Now together in this course, me and you are gonna learn everything we need to know about using Photoshop. This course is for beginners. You don't need any previous knowledge in Photoshop, photography, or design. So this is a project-based course, which means we're not gonna go through every single tool in every one of its little settings. What we're gonna do is we're gonna set practical, real-world examples and then learn the tools and features necessary to make it both beautiful and easy. You'll learn how to easily enhance images, correcting the light and the color. You'll know how to add, remove, and change colors in an image. We'll select, we'll mask, and we'll combine images. Then we'll work with text. We'll also add logos that we can create beautiful flyers and posters, plus some banner ads. You'll learn the Photoshop secret sauce, where we can magic up more background or completely remove objects and people from images. Cool, huh? Before the end of the course, you'll have the skills to mask anything, including the dreaded hair. Using those amazing new masking skills, you'll be able to clear cut images and start playing with some interaction with things like the type in the background. Together, we'll work through lots of popular visual styles and learn the tools and tricks necessary to make them easily. There's my favorite section where you'll learn how to distort, transform, and manipulate images. We'll make our own graphics, using simple techniques to create graphics like this from scratch. You wouldn't be complete as a Photoshop user without the solid retouching skills we'll learn here. And finally, any good Photoshop user should know how to put an island inside of a bottle. There are exercise files that you can download so you can work alongside me. There are also assignments that I set throughout the course so that you can practice your skills as we're going. So if you've never opened up Photoshop, or you have and you really struggled with the basics, follow me and I will show you how to make beautiful images inside of Photoshop. The end. Good work, everybody. Sound guy, camera guy, good guys. There's no other people here. It's just me. Bye.